According to todaytranslations.com, Italy is among the 7 most industrialized nations in the world, with a highly developed production industry. Hello, American investors. My name is Maria Junga, and alongside me, I have Grisham Thompson, Jocelyn Sanchez, and Juan Falmini. We have all lived, studied, and worked in Italy in the past couple of years. So we're here today to talk to you all about Italy, inform you all about its economy, culture, transportation, and just tell you if we recommend doing business there or not. Our main points we're going to hit is each person's going to talk about a major city in Italy, and we're going to talk about the transportation, economy, and culture of that specific city. The cities that we're going to be talking about today is Florence, Milan, Venice, and Rome. A couple of ground rules is please no questions or interruptions until the end of the presentation. We will be having a brief Q&A at the end, so please hold your questions. To start off, I will be talking about Florence. Like I stated before, my name is Maria, and I have studied in the past in Florence, and now I've lived there for about 2 years. I will be talking about the transportation, the culture, and the economy. So according to visittuscany.com, passenger traffic has constantly increased over the past years. There is airport access in Florence, which makes it very accessible for the whole world to get there, and it's even increased. You can see passenger traffic has increased through in Florence because of the airport access. And since it's increased expansion, there's still expansions to be made, and they're currently on their way, ongoing right now. As well as there is restrictions on cars on where they can go, because there's a lot of architecture, history, scenery that just doesn't allow cars to run around, to like drive around there, which makes it a safer place, safer city to go, because you can freely walk around and bike. Bike is the best form of transportation in Florence. And it just makes it a bit safer and more appealing for tourists and people visiting. Now the economy, according to aboutflorence.com, Florence is one of the most important business centers of Italy. And that's because small, medium, and even large corporations have very large production industries in Florence. And that's from fashion to handcraft, from machinery to high technology. Production is established in Florence. As well as you can see, exports have grown by 7.2% with global partners, and their main global partners is the U.S., Russia, and China. And that just shows you their strong connections to the outside world. As well as tourism has increased by 5.5%. And it still keeps on increasing because of its culture, and everyone just wants to come and enjoy the city. Now, because of all its multiple resources, and as you can see, tourism exports have grown, businesses have taken advantage and have been establishing their businesses there, and they have grown. And that just shows that with the economy and how it's going, it is a good place to do business. Especially because of the tourism, and if your business takes advantage of tourism, then it's a very good business to set up. Now, moving on to the culture, the first thing you need to know about the culture is it's the birthplace of the Renaissance. So there's incredible churches, there's incredible scenery, museums, piazzas, and that just highlights Florence in general. But you do need to know that there are a bunch of cultural differences between American culture and Italian culture. According to La Gazzetta Italiana, the big culture differences include there's a lot of businesses that close down because of Catholic holidays, because national holidays. They're very big. Religion is a big influence on their business. So there is a time in August where they completely shut down most businesses because of holidays. national holidays and Catholic holidays. There are, they have different concepts of punctuality. You can be there 15 minutes late and it's, you're still on time. So that's very different from American culture, so it's something you need to keep in mind. Communication is also very different over there. They speak a lot with their hands and they raise their voice a lot. So it's something you need to take account. And most businesses are family owned, which is very different from America. Over there, they usually make their big decisions outside of the boardroom or outside of the company. They do it in family. So that's something you need to keep in mind while doing business in Italy, or in Florence as well. Now, just to recap of Florence, it has major culture differences. But despite that, the economy is growing and it's booming, and the transportation is easily accessible, which makes it a great place to do business, and I would recommend doing business in Florence. Now I'm gonna pass it over to Gresham, and he's gonna talk about Milan.
Hello, as Maria said, my name is Gresham. I studied in Italy for about 2 years, and I'm gonna talk about transportation, culture, and the economy. Now, a big part of of Milan's culture is their art. As you can see here, this is Leonardo da Vinci's painting called The Last Supper. It's located in the Convent Santa Maria della Grazia, and it's one of the most famous paintings in the world. Right here is the Duomo di Milano. This is the largest cathedral in the world. It has over 3,000 sculptures, and it took about 6 centuries to completely build. And visitors are allowed to climb up all the way to the top to look at, to get a close-up look at the sculptures and get an overall look at the city. Right here is Galleria Vittorio Emanuele II. This is an arcade that connects the cathedral to the Opera House, which are two of Milan's biggest buildings and most famous buildings. As you can see, the octagonal shape, this was pioneering work in the architecture, and this was the model for the building of the Eiffel Tower. And this arcade right here also doubles as a shopping center. Okay, another big part of Milan's culture is fashion. As you can see right here, they have